Good morning, students. Let's learn today triangles as a part of rectangle. Okay, triangles as a part of rectangle. Now take a rectangle of side 8 cm and 5 cm. See, take a rectangle. Side is 8 cm and 5 cm. See. Take a rectangle of side 8 cm and 5 cm. Cut the rectangle. See, cut the rectangle. Okay, cut the rectangle along its diagonal. See, cut the rectangle along its diagonal. See, from here to here. Okay, so cut the rectangle along its diagonal to get two triangles. Cut the rectangle along its diagonal to get two triangles. Okay, see, here we got two triangles. See, here we got two triangles. See, this is one of the triangle and this is one of the triangle. Okay, now you will find the sum of areas of the triangle. Now you will find the sum of the areas of the triangle. This area of this triangle and area of this triangle. Okay, so you will find the sum of the areas of the two triangles is the same as the area of rectangle. So what you will find? The sum of the area of two triangles. Sum of the area of two triangles means this triangle's area and this triangle's area is the same as the area of the rectangle. Okay, so both the triangles are equal in area. Both the triangles are equal in area. Okay, the area of each triangle, area of each triangle, the area of each triangle is equal to 1 upon 2 into area of rectangle. Yes, area of rectangle. See, area of each triangle, we have to find the area of each triangle. Area of each triangle is half the area of rectangle. See, if you want to find the area of this triangle, it is half the area of rectangle. So 1 upon 2 into area of rectangle. What is the formula for area of rectangle? Length multiplied by breadth. So what is the formula for area of rectangle? Length multiplied by breadth. See, area of each triangle, we have to find the area of each triangle. Yes, this is rectangle. This is rectangle. We cut the rectangle along its diagonal to get two triangles. We got two triangles, so we have to find the area of each triangle. So we get the area of each triangle. Area of each triangle is equal to, now this is half the rectangle. So 1 upon 2, half means 1 upon 2 into area of rectangle. So what is the formula for area of rectangle? Length multiplied by breadth. So 1 upon 2 into, now what is the length? 8 cm. What is the breadth? Breadth is 5 cm. Okay, so let's find area. So 2 1s are 2, 2 4s are 8. So 4 5s are 20. See, 4 multiple, see, 1 4s are 4, 4 multiple by 5. So what we'll get? 4 5s are 20. And see here, 4 it is centimeter, 5 also centimeter. So what we'll get? Area, what unit will write? Square centimeter or centimeter square. So what we got? The area of each triangle. Area of each triangle we got 20 centimeter square or 20 square centimeter. Okay, now take a square side of 5 centimeters. See here, I will draw one square which has side is 5 centimeter. Okay, see here, I will draw one square which has side is 5 centimeter. Okay, So this is square. See, take a square side of 5 cm. Each side is 5 cm. Okay. And now divide it into 4 triangles. We have to divide this square into 4 triangles. See here. If I will draw the diagonal, it will divide into 4 triangles. Okay. Divide it into 4 triangles. Now the area of each triangle. Now we have to find the area of each triangle. Means area of this triangle, area of this triangle, area of this triangle and area of this triangle. So the area of each triangle, area of each triangle is equal to what it will come? Area of each triangle. It is divided into 4 parts. So what it will come? 1/4 of area of square. See, this is area of each triangle we have to find. This, suppose this area we have to find of this triangle. So area of each triangle is equal to 1/4 of area of square. Area of square. Okay. 1/4. Why 1/4? This is the 1 part. Okay. From 4 part, this is the 1 part. So 1/4 of area of square. Okay. This is square. What is the side of square? 5 cm. Okay. So now 1/4 of area of square. What is the formula for area of square? Side square or side multiple by side? See, I am writing side square, or we can write side multiple by side also. Okay. So 1/4 of side square. What is the side? Side is 5 cm. So what is the square of 5? What is the square of 5? Square of 5 is 25. Okay. So 1/4 multiple by 25 cm square. Okay. So now let's divide this. 1 multiple by 25, 25 upon 4. Now divide this. See, 25 divided by 4. 24. Okay. 4 6 are 24. 5 minus 4, 1. 2 minus 2, 0. We have to give a decimal point. Take this 0 down. 4 2s are 8. 10 minus 8, 2. 4 5s are 20. Okay, so what we got here? 6.25 centimeter square. Okay, centimeter square or square centimeter. So what we got? Area of each triangle we got 6.25 centimeter square. So what we got? Area of each triangle. Area of each triangle is 6.25 centimeter square. Let's learn now area of parallelogram. Area of a parallelogram. Now area of parallelogram. What is parallelogram? Parallelogram means its opposite sides are parallel. Opposite sides are parallel. Okay. So now area of parallelogram. Area of parallelogram is equal to the, now what is the area of parallelogram? This is the base. Base multiple by height. Base multiple by height. Now this is the base. Base. This is the base. Now you will ask, madam, where is the height? Where is the height? See, for opposite of this base, which is the vertex? This is the vertex. So from this vertex, we have to draw the perpendicular on this line. This is called the height. Okay. So area of parallelogram is equal to the base multiple by height. Base into height. Okay. Base into height. Okay. So area of parallelogram is equal to base into height. And area of parallelogram is equal to the area of rectangle also. Area of parallelogram is equal to the area of rectangle also. That activity I am going to show you. See, from here I have drawn the height. If I will draw the height from here also, we will get the shape of the rectangle. So area of parallelogram is equal to area of rectangle. So area of parallelogram is equal to base into height. Okay. Let's see now area of triangle. What is the formula for to find the area of triangle? See, for area of triangle, what is the formula? 1 upon 2 multiple by base multiple by height. Okay, 1 upon 2 multiple by base multiple by height. Now see, 1 upon 2 multiple by base. Now which is the base? This is the base. For this triangle, this is the base. Now where is the height? Height we have to draw from the vertex. See, from this vertex we have to draw the height. So what is the area of triangle? Area of triangle is equal to 1 upon 2 into base into height. Now base into height, this formula is for which we have used for area of parallelogram. So we can write the formula like this also. 1 upon 2 into area of parallelogram. So area of triangle is equal to the half of the parallelogram will come. Yes or no? See, base into height, this formula for which we have used for area of parallelogram. So 1 upon 2 into area of parallelogram. Area of parallelogram. What is the area of parallelogram formula? Base into height and it's half. So what is the formula for area of triangle? 1 upon 2 into base into height, and we can write 1 upon 2 into area of parallelogram. Why? Because area of parallelogram formula, what it is? Base into height, means 1 upon 2 into base into height. So base into height is the formula for area of parallelogram. So we can write this way also. If we know the area of parallelogram, we can find the area of triangle. Okay. Let's solve exercise 11.2, question number 1. Find the area of each of the following parallelograms. Okay. Now we have to find the area of this parallelograms. Now see, this is first one given figure. Okay. Now area of parallelogram. What is the formula for area of parallelogram? Area of parallelogram is equal to base multiplied by height. What is the formula for area of parallelogram? Base into height. Okay. Now what is the base in this parallelogram? What is the base? Base is 7 cm. Base is 7 cm. And what is the height? See, this is the height. See, this is perpendicular. Yes, this is the height. See, it has formed the 90 degree angle. Means this is the height. So, what is the height? 4 cm. Okay, what is the height? 4 cm. See, this is not called the height. You will say, madam, it is also drawn from the vertex. See, it is straight. It forms a 90 degree angle. So, this is called the height. Okay, so what is the height? 4 cm. How much it is? 4 cm. So, find the area of parallelogram. 7 4s are 28. So, what is the area of parallelogram? 28 cm square or 28 square cm. Okay. Now, let's find the area of Okay. Now let's find the area of this parallelogram. Let's find the area of this parallelogram. Okay, so write here area of parallelogram. Is equal to base multiplied by height. Base equal height. B means base. H means height. Okay. Now what is the base here? See, this is the base. Base is 2.5 centimeter. So write here 2.5 centimeter. Okay. Multiplied by what is the height? See, this is height. How much it is? 3.5 centimeter. Now let's multiply this. Now without decimal point, first we'll multiply this. Okay, so 35 multiplied by 25. Okay, 25 5s are 125. Okay, so 5 will come here, 12 is carry, 25 5s are 125. 25 3s are 75. 75 plus 12, 87. See, 75 plus 10, 85. 85 plus 2, 87. So what we will get? Okay, now see here, 875. So now without decimal point we have written this. Now see, here where it is decimal point, after 3 and here. See, after decimal point here one digit, after decimal point here one digit. So how many will come the number? See, 1, 2. So before 2 digit, from right hand side, before 2 digit give the decimal point. So here also give your decimal point. See, after decimal point here one digit, after decimal point here one digit. So 2 digits are there. So before 2 digit we have to give the decimal point. So what is the answer? 8.75 centimeter square. So what is our answer? Area of parallelogram is 8.75 centimeter square. Okay.
Divide for this. See, 2 ones are 2, 2 ones are 2, 2
zigzag 12. See, for 3.2, if you will divide by 2, 2 ones are 2, 3 minus 2, 1. Okay, 2 will come down. We will give decimal point, 2 sixes are 12. So, what we got? 1.6 centimeter we got. Okay, so see here also this is centimeter. Okay, so now 5 multiple by, see 5 centimeter multiple by 1.6 centimeter. Now let's multiply this 1.6 multiple by 5. 5 sixes are 30, 5 ones are 5 plus 3, 8. Okay, now see here after decimal point here 1 digit. So before 1 digit give here decimal point. So what is the answer? 8. So what is the answer? 8 centimeter square or 8 square centimeter. See here it is written CM means centimeter. I don't have place. Very small I write here. So what is the area of this triangle? 8 centimeter square. Okay, now let's find the area of this triangle. Area of triangle. Area of triangle is equal to 1 upon 2 into base into height. Okay, 1 upon 2 base. Now which is the base? This is the base. And which is the height? This is the height. Already it is given. See here. 90 degree angle it has formed. So this is the base and this is the height. Okay. So 3 centimeter multiplied by 4 centimeter. 3 centimeter multiplied by 4 centimeter. Now let's multiply this. See. Okay, we can do the lowest term here. 2 ones are 2. 2 twos are 4. So what remain here? 3 centimeter multiplied by 2 centimeter. So what is the answer? 3 twos are 6. 6 centimeter square or 6 square centimeter. So understood the area of this triangle? 6 centimeter square.